Dear baby, if you ever want to know the story about how we bought your crib, I'll tell you. Your crib was bought with the money I was going to use to buy us a new life. The Springfield Pie Contest is starting next week. And you and I will not be in attendance. It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me, that these shoes and this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be. Although it's true, I was never attention sweet center, but I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. But it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you, and you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for the chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two.
She